made it to Double Arch Cove. This cliff has to be at least several thousand feet tall. There's an arch up above, and this lower one right down in the canyon.